Now, while we're talking for you, you may have been bowled over by the jaw-dropping sight of some of our comics and great rulers. Now, we have heard that there are some pretty large things emerging within our lakes, too. The natural water here has made the Temple Lake home to some of the biggest ghosts and mirror cards you're ever likely to see. One super-duper-sized ghost card goes by the name of Jaws. Well, he weighs a whopping 30 pounds. As measures a mighty meter in length. Thank you. Wildlife is everywhere in the park. And indeed, there are some pretty wild stories about how some of them have reveled in the fast roller coaster lifestyle. Turns out our badgers are a breed of speed freaks. The whole family of them living on the 1 hour rides by day before going out to play when night falls. It's always the quiet ones, I tell you. Alton Towers Resort has always been a bit of a mess. The same could be said of the 16th Earl during his time here. He managed to grow his own bananas in the garden conservatory at a time when a banana was an incredibly consumptive fruit. The present day gardens are a celebration of the Earl's early work, and the mission of the 12 green-figured gardeners here today is to stay true to the Earl's vision. And that just leaves me to say the sky right now, boys, to doctor. We hope you love the wine. And we hope you venture down to the gardens to soak in their splendid wisdom. Enjoy your escape to Alton Towers Resort. Welcome, Skyriders. We hope you're having a simply splendid day here at Alton Towers Resort. But now it's time to sit back, give your feet a rest, and feast your eyes on the fantastical sights down below as we all float along rather pleasantly. But we do ask you to remain seated. Pure escapism, if ever there was, is drifting through the air, floating above the clouds, flying with the birds, taking in the view. It is quite a view, isn't it? But it might interest you to know that the gardens here haven't always been the lush, vibrant, green, and pleasant pasture. An extensive barren one was how it was described by the 15th Earl in the early 19th century, situated in one of the wildest and most desolate moorland hills. And the gorgeous greens that you can now see all stem from beautiful bloom. Because, of course, one marvellous magical ingredient that keeps the park flowing along nicely is, well, water. Not just any old water, no, no. Every lake, cascade, fountain, or general water feature in Alton Towers Resort is served by the natural springs in the nearby Beaver Hills. So next time you get up, water, rest assured that the water you see in here is of the very finest supply. Now, while we're talking, may I be able to draw from the design of some of our common great rovers? was drifting through the air, floating above the clouds, flying with the birds, taking in the view. It is quite a view, isn't it? But it might interest you to know that the gardens here haven't always been the lush, vibrant green and pleasant pasture we see today. An extensive rabbit warren was how it was described by the 15th Earl in the early 19th century, situated in one of the wildest, most desolate moorland hills. Now the gorgeous greens that you can now see all stem from beautiful bloom, because of course some marvellous magical ingredient that keeps the park flowing along nicely is, well, water. Not just any old water, no, no. Every lake, cascade, basin or general water feature in Altertower's resort is served by the natural springs in the nearby Beaver Hills. So next time you hear of water, rest assured that the water you see and hear is some of the very finest in the land. Now, while we're talking water, you may have been bowled over by the jaw-dropping size of some of our rollicking great rollers. Have you heard that there are some pretty large things lurking within our lakes too? The natural water here has made the Temple Lake home to some of the biggest ghost and mirror carp you're ever likely to see. One super duper-sized ghost carp goes by the name of Jaw, but well, he weighs a whopping 30 pounds and measures a mighty meter in length. Frankly, wildlife is everywhere in the park, and indeed there are some pretty wild stories about how some of them have reveled in the past roller coaster lifestyle. Turns out our badgers are a breed of speed tricks, and a whole family of them living under one of our rides by day before they have to play for night falls. It's always the right one there. The same could be said of the 63rd during this time here. He managed to grow his own bananas in the garden conservatory at a time when the banana was an incredibly exotic fruit. The present day gardens are a celebration of the Earl's early work on the mission of the 12 people who live gardens here today. This is staying true to the world we show. And that just means to say in the sky right now voice to dog that we will be lovely about it. I'll be only venture down to the gardens to soak in their splendors. Enjoy visiting the Altered Towers Resort.
Thank you.